spectacular. Fold up was better. He and his hostage, that's a three-town affair. He was 9.86 of 1 after a 4.0 light, and that'll bring up.
Yeah, what do you think of this one? We got Michael Beck and Rob Killian.
It's like an old school 10-0 match.